What? Just to suit that boat? Okay. You're the boss. I guess. There he is. I think I should have that air transport pick this up and then move it. No attacking alien units! In fact, no attacking my units, but that doesn't seem to be going over so well. Slowly but surely. So, warming up your wheels?
Begin.
Okay, it is turn 50. Did I have this set to 100 turns? Now here's a neat little tip about human units. They're invisible to normal radar. The very own splinter cell. Oh, they have another turret. That's nice to know. It's usually a good idea to leave a couple of movement when you're when you have one of these guys in a base. Because that allows them to move out of the way if need be. Okay, where's my ground attack plane now? Okay, no being reckless now. Okay, now you're not gonna move anywhere, right?
20 seconds to end turn.
Right, you last you had a death wish or something. And now he's going the other way.
All systems go.
I only have one mining station. I wonder if he'd appreciate me blowing it up his or her or it. Probably safe to assume it. Mobile anti-air.
Unit finished. Standing by. Transfer complete. Building.
Okay, move away, and don't get yourself killed.
Awaiting orders. All systems go. Movement exhausted. 20 seconds to end turn.
So this guy is spotted. Guess what happens to him? Oh. Considering he's only armed with, I don't know what it is, like a simple sidearm. See? Wait, what the heck? How'd they notice him? He moved. Did he? Oh well, at least we still have this guy.